Coming up on UPC,
Class Spirit,
SeaWorld,
and colleges. Jack the house.
October 23rd edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Diane Johnson.
And I'm Beth Masters. This is a special senior edition of UPC. A Countryside High School student was involved in a car wreck less than an hour ago on his way to school. Earlier reports are that the student is Dan DeMarco, and at this time we don't know if any other students were involved. This is a report shown on Channel 13.
Debbie, right now we're looking what appears to be a minor fender bender on 580. This is just east of Landmark and near Clearwater. But there are a lot of cruisers on the scenes taking up two eastbound lanes. We're getting one lane going by eastbound. Not seeing a lot of delay right now, but for some reason we do have investigative teams from the sheriff's office here. Not sure what's happened. So please use a lot of caution. Like I said, one lane open eastbound. This is 580, just east of Landmark. Please use a lot of caution in this area. There are a lot of officials on the scene. I'm Dale Williams, live in Air 13. Back to you, Thomas Stacy. All
right. Not Dan DeMarco. All permissionship forms for SeaWorld must be turned in by today. Sign-up sheets will go up outside F5 today.
Attention all juniors, this week's golf tournament meeting has been canceled. The next meeting is scheduled for next Wednesday.
All students playing in the 3-on-3 basketball tournament should see Coach Bloomer. The Safety Harbor Recreation Center is hosting the 3-on-3 basketball tournament on November 15th, 16th, and 17th. If you're interested, see Coach Bloomer.
All athletes that are signed up for wrestling need to make sure that their paperwork is turned in as soon as possible. Wrestling practice begins on Monday, October 28th.
The Lady Cougar cross country team ran Thursday. The scoring runs were Trish Marin, Felicia Lipsky, Leanne Newberry, and Jen Rose.
We also just got a little bit more information. That was Dan Cabrera and Jenny Kluga. Attention, Drama Club members. There will be a Drama Club meeting today for all interested in helping on the fall play, Lost in Yonkers. Also, please bring any remaining bowl-a-thon money and turn in.
Earth Effects members, please turn in your fundraiser orders and money today. Also, Earth Effects officers, there will be a meeting today, the 24th, in E3 at 2 o'clock.
Homecoming tickets are on sale at all lunches through Friday, October 25th. Tickets will also be sold Thursday and Friday after school and Friday before school. Please, cash only. No tickets will be sold at the door. To all SGA members, if anyone has an extension cord that they can lend, please see Ms. Lilienthal as soon as possible.
Attention all girls, cross country members. Please bring the money for your yearbook to Coach Napoli by Friday.
Attention, marine biology. All permission slips need to be in for SeaWorld. They must be in by Friday. Bus sign-up sheets are posted outside of F5.
College Brown students interested in scholarships grades 9 through 12 need to see Ms. Gunthery on Friday during lunch. She will have a scholarship table set out in front of the guidance with info and applications available to students who meet the minimum requirements.
The Lady Cougar volleyball team played a tough match, losing to Largo in three games, 15-9, 7-15, 13-15. It was a game packed with excitement. Playing well was Megan Thompson and Jamie Thiel, leading in kills, the setting of Justine Salazar and Megan Reeves, the defense play of Trisha Gaines, Karen Campbell and Kelly Kessler and Michelle Sheafin. District start Tuesday at Eastlake.
And a few last minute announcements. A happy birthday to Tina, love, Jennifer, Tara, Brandy, Michelle, and all your friends. And we'd like to wish a happy 17th birthday to Ansel Dahlman from your friends John, Clint, Lindsay, and Jonah. And happy sweet 16th birthday to Tina Spies from Michelle Anger and Melissa Reed.
All right, have a great day.
See ya!